won the 24 Hours of Le Mans four times from 1966 to 1969. The car was the result of the collaboration with Lola Racing Cars, name, GT, Grand Touring, although it was never approved for this category in the number 40. The height inches of the car measured at the windshield.